I can. Praise God. Praise God. Let us get into the Word of God. Romans chapter 12. Amen. Romans chapter 12.
Amen, amen.
Verses 1 and 2. This is a very familiar scripture.
Yes,
some of us probably don't even have to turn and go to it because it'll roll off your tongue. But you know what? The key is you have to live what it says. Now, it don't matter if you can dissect the exegete and all of them or whatever, but you got to live what you preach.
Yeah.
You know, you got to live what you preach, people of God. Because see, some of us think we know everything, but see, that don't mean nothing if you ain't living. Do I greet you therefore, brother, by the mercy of God, that you present your bodies a living sacrifice.
That's right.
This is what he said. Holy, acceptable to God, which is your reasonable service.
Yes.
That's the least that you can do. Hey, come on now. Hallelujah. And this is what he said right here not to do. And some of us still doing it. He said, and do not be conformed to this world.
That's right.
But be transformed by the renewing of your mind.
Yeah.
And then you'll be able to that you may prove what is that good and acceptable and perfect will of God.
Amen.
Come on, people of God.
Amen.
You know these scriptures and all this and got a doctor's degree and I don't have nothing to get education, but you better have some power.
Amen.
You better have some power
Amen.
At a time like this.
Amen.
How do I stay delivered?
Come on now.
How do I stay delivered?
Come on now.
I looked at this thing, people of God. This thing go deeper.
It does.
This thing go deeper.
It does.
You know, I used to smoke reefer every day.
Yeah.
Drink my gin and juke gin. Make it thin. I did all that.
Yeah.
But I've been delivered from that. I don't have no taste for that no more. I don't have a desire for that no more.
Amen.
But some of us got some bad attitude.
What?
You may need some deliverance on your bad attitude. Come on now.
Amen.
Some of us are so mean and when we see you and look at your side of favor, we run back over here because we don't know we want to speak to you now.
Amen.
You
know?
Or you're dead.
Come on, man.
I be trying to get away from folks. I don't know whether to speak to him or her or whatever.
Amen.
So much jealousy in the body of Christ. And everybody worried about what everybody's doing. Our whole body, our surrender all to God. That's what he wants. He instruction from the Lord. Hallelujah. In like manner, the Christian sacrifice must be holy and pure in God's sight. Otherwise, it cannot be accepted to God. You can't come to Him any kind of way. Psalms chapter 3 and 4. Who may ascend into the hill of the Lord? Or who may stand in His holy place?
Right.
He who has clean hands and a pure heart. Everybody can stand in His holy place. Instruction. Then we got to follow some instructions.